give us a brief insight about you and everything.
Everybody call me AB, AB the Don, AB the Boss, or whatever. You know, from Brooklyn, Bed-Stuy, from Ocean Avenue.
So how many years have you been on rap? How you been spinning for?
Probably about 10.
10 years?
Yeah.
Man, that's a long time.
Amazing.
And I learned a lot from that, especially in the times where we're going through with this recession and everything. You know, a lot of dudes, I feel like, you know, you can do whatever you do in the street, but niggas ain't taking you home.
You definitely right. You definitely.
Because, you know, I'm also working with Mazi, the director.
Okay.
And, you know, I want to show them the growth. I want people to see the progress, you know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of times, these artists, if they sign the big people, right. they hear, boom. You know what I'm saying? You never get a chance to really see who they are, yeah. What they've been through. It's what they rap and genuine, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just showing people the growth.